What's for dinner?
Lettuce. I already ate all the shrimp, so lettuce. Damn, bro, share.
Bro, dude, I don't care if I cut anyway, but I eat some damn fried chicken, man. I just want some chicken skin. I don't give a fuck about the chicken. I just get some damn skin. This is the best part of the damn chicken.
If you don't eat that,
if you don't eat this, bro, then like.
Bro.
That part of the damn tree.
I like this spot, bro.
This is the best part of the chicken. I don't care what anyone says. You like this spot, huh? Dude, the grill was really good. The grill shrimp.
Yeah.
I want to, Ellie, I want to ask you something.
Shall we step back?
Yeah, he's in here.
Okay.
I'll ask you later.
He's gonna make me famous.
Gonna make you famous?
Yeah, because I'm the next Amir Khan.
Is that you, Chinny?
Nope. That's the best part.
I fucked with Amir Khan.
I love him.
I think Amir Khan was very underrated.
Highly.
Just don't get hit. You're a great fighter, just don't get hit. No, dude, Amir Khan will make fight. Huh? Dude, Amir Khan will beat anybody until he gets cracked.
What did you say?
Amir Khan will beat any fighter until he gets cracked.
Oh, yeah.
Period. Amir Khan.
He's too fast.
Very fast.
And a lot of people, his power is underrated, bro.
Yeah, because he's fast.
His power is really underrated.
He does. He can beat
crack.
His power.
Yeah, he can crack, bro. That dude can crack.
It is.
That dude can crack a punch, bro.
Just, he can't take a shot. That's the only problem with him.
That's the only issue. He did come from a smaller weight too, though.
He couldn't take a shot down there.
Yeah, he got knocked out when he, I think it was a
critical
tower or something.
Amir Khan, he was the youngest on the British Olympic team. He was 18 years old, yep. And lost to a seasoned two-time gold medalist Cuban in the final. Amir Khan, to me, the great fighter. To me, you're a great fighter.
Yeah.
18 years old, he was the youngest on the British team, I think.
Yeah, he was the youngest silver medalist.
Ever?
Yep, ever.
I think he was, I don't even think he was 18, I think he was 17.
He was young.
He was 17, yeah. I think. Somebody gotta let me know. Look it up. How old was he? I swear, he had been like, I don't think he was 18. I think he was 17. Go talk about my lips. Damn, I'm really insecure about my lips. I don't think he turned 18 yet.
I'm gonna try something to spice it down.
I'm good, bro.
Huh?
Oh.
Yeah. Let's go to his Wikipedia, bro.
Amir Khan. Yeah, becoming, look, age of 17. British youngest Olympic medalist. Also, he was also one of the youngest ever British professional world champion, winning WBA title at 22. Dude, Amir Khan was a beast.
Gangster, bro.
He was beating the shit out of Canelo, though.
Yeah, I got caught. He was winning all rounds, bro.
Yeah.
He won all rounds.
He just,
He said Canelo looked so fucking big during the fight.
It was twice Canelo twice his size.
Yep. But I give him props, bro. It ain't stepping in the ring with Canelo, bro. That ain't no joke.
Bro, I was stepping in the ring with Canelo right now. I was working for them paychecks.
Yo, Amir stacked up on money too, though, bro. That nigga can sell a stadium, bro.
Dude, all UK fighters can sell a stadium. Bro, if you're from the UK and you're a half decent fighter, you're gonna make a fuck ton of money.
You can fight yourself.
I mean, look, they have the fucking Josh Taylor and shit. Look at.
Not even that though, bro. He had the UK backing him. They had Pakistan backing him up. They have multiple countries.
Ryan went by knockout. Ryan versus Campbell, Ryan by knockout. I ain't even gonna lie, I think Ryan won the best fighters at 35. He ain't got shit for me though. We all know that. At 135, you get everybody else problem. Everybody. Wait, you fought fucking Canelo at middleweight?
At 154.
No, because he's not. I think it was at middleweight.
No, Canelo can't make 154. Floyd fought Canelo at 54, bro.
52.
That's right. They were stupid for doing that, bro. Floyd was smart.
Floyd's a genius.
He was really smart. And then he weighed in like, Canelo weighed like 164.
Don't have me on, I mean, y'all gonna hate. I don't know, I think Canelo at 54 would have killed Pacquiao. Cause Pacquiao fought at 54 too against Cotto.
Margarito
and Cotto.
Cotto was catchweight.
It was catchweight?
Cotto was catchweight.
What, 52?
Something like that. No, I didn't, yeah, something like that. That's what Floyd said. Floyd said that Pacquiao beat a drained Cotto. Floyd said that he beat a drained Cotto. He didn't beat a full Cotto. Like, Floyd beat a fully Cotto, bro.
Yeah.
He didn't fight him at catchweight.
I didn't really like Cotto. To me, it was boring.
He was a dog, though.
Yeah, do that.
Drew can fight, bro.
Yeah, give him that. No, I don't have a dirty camera. I got a crack camera. The Apple store's been closed, so I haven't been able to go fix it. Fernando Vargas, bro. That Fernando Vargas Trinidad fight was fucking amazing.
The Fernando Vargas was
a dog. That's one of my favorite fights of all time.
He was a dog, bro.
Trinidad won my favorite fighters of all time. You know that?
Louis Trinidad?
And them hooks.
Yeah. He was fast, dude.
Explosive, not fast. Explosive. Two completely different things. Dude, I'm tired of eating fucking lettuce. You gonna fly out to Vegas? What's poppin', Rolly? Don't kick us out, bro. Dude, Emmy don't want to spawn me, bro. I will knock him out. Hey, Rolly versus Emiliano Vargas. Rolly versus Emiliano Vargas. It don't matter. He's trying to get you see. He said he'll fuck me up. Nah, you my little bros. You my little bros. Emiliano seen me knock out a lot of people, though. A lot of people. He seen me fuck up a lot of people. Emiliano started boxing when I was at his gym. When I was training at his gym, that's when around time he started boxing. No, I'm proud of Emiliano. He, how I say, what the fuck y'all laughing at? Bruh. There's my Spanish playlist. Y'all post it. DM me and I'll send it.
80s only, please.
Yeah, I got an 80s only Spanish playlist.
80s vibes.
Yeah, you know, Emiliano, man. I say it. I mean, that kid's going places, so I'm proud of him. You really slam tires? Yeah, I have done it. Abram? He's with his boyfriend. Alright, you guys, I'm out. I gotta do something. Peace.